Welcome back to Dragon Quest Builders 2. This is probably going to be a really short video. I didn't quite get to finish off doing the tablet targets in the stream that I did of this a few days ago. So I really wanted to just show off finishing the tablet targets because it is satisfying to finish it off. I finally got the tablet target for selling all the items. What a pain in the butt this tablet target is. It's just like so annoying to actually get villagers to actually buy stuff from the item shop. So yes, I didn't have a very good time with this one. It was annoying. Okay, so the next tablet target I've got to work on is breeding 3 animals, which isn't really that bad. And it's actually super adorable too. I like it. There we go. Dog and dog have a baby. I didn't name them. So it kind of sounds a little bit weird when that gets read out. Okay, so there we go. That was the last tablet target. We've completed every single one and there's our last mini medal. Yay! Bang up job, Mossy. You've completed all the tablet targets. I can't tell you how proud I am of you. Oh, bless. You deserve something utterly incredible in recognition of your unprecedented and unparalleled accomplishment. But what should that be? Oh, I know. I shall not only regale you with my life story, but I'll tell you who among us I've got a crush on too. Oh, really? I wouldn't mind knowing that. I beg your pardon? You couldn't care less about that. You'd rather I gave you something that would help you with your building work? Multi, it's good to be assertive, but please watch your tone with me, young lady. I got told off. Still, I suppose you have a point. Here, let me present you with these buildnoculars instead. We got the buildnoculars. Control your construction from afar. Interesting. Okay, this tremendous tool is the ultimate in building technology. It will revolutionize how you build. Press L3 and see for yourself. All right, right then. That's all of the tablet targets done and dusted. There's something tells me you won't stop there. After all, there's always more building to be done. And as a proud resident of your island, I can't wait to see what one wonder you build next. Alright, so we got the buildnoculars. They are nifty eyeglasses that let you place and break blocks from a distance. So we press the L3 to use them and then move the cursor with the left stick. Okay, I will see if I can do this. So L3, I'm so confused. I don't know how to access it. It's fine. I'm sure I will work this out. Really curious. Oh, look, there's my emotes. You know, I've never actually used my emotes. I forgot they existed. Okay. Wow, this is really, really strange. So basically you can like build even if you're like really far away. I'll just took a chunk out of my grass. That was an accident. This is really weird and I feel like it controls really strangely. I'm not sure if I'm totally behind this actually because the controls for it are really, really strange. But all right then, that's different. That's definitely not what I was expecting from the buildnoculars, but definitely an interesting little gadget for sure. Well, I think that's it. We did the DLC. We did all the tablet targets. I don't think there's much else to do. I suppose there's only really building and that's really it. Hopefully we will have a sequel next year or maybe even just some Dragon Quest, I don't know, or ports or games of some kind, spin-offs, I don't know. That would be nice. Only time will tell. But I hope you enjoyed this extra little Dragon Quest video. I hope you have a lovely day and thank you for stopping by. I just want to say a huge thank you to all of my Patreons for supporting the channel. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And if you are interested in donating, there will be a link in the description box below to my Patreon page. It's only $1 a month to gain access and I'm currently uploading exclusive anime review videos only on Patreon and it's only $1 a month to gain access. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe and I hope I'll see you next time.